Just look at it. This is the C300 AMG line, and it is fully loaded with every possible feature on it. It is just like a mini S-Class, and in this video I will show all the exterior details, interior details, and I will take it out for a test drive on the Autobahn. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share this video. The starting price is 49,000 euros in the Netherlands. This car, exactly shown as here, is 76,000 euros. I love the new C-Class. It is such a gorgeous looking car. All new C-Class comes with different packages, the luxury line, business line, AMG line, and you can also buy it with a 4MATIC all-wheel drive system.
This one produces 258 horsepower and 400 Nm of torque, 0 to 62 in just 6 seconds, and the top speed is limited to 250 km per hour. It has the 9-speed automatic transmission, and the engine is a 2-liter 4-cylinder turbocharged engine.
I love the new AMG grille. On the previous generation you had the diamond grille. On this generation you get Mercedes logos integrated in the grille. I think it looks fantastic, very nice done by Mercedes. And of course in the middle you have the large Mercedes logo. It has also the radar behind it for the adaptive cruise control, the Distronic Plus. It has also a camera above it for the 360 camera system. When we look at the headlights, the design is very similar to the S-Class. It comes standard with LED lights, but these are the digital lights, which can also project pedestrian crossings, that kind of stuff. It has also the automatic high beam. I love the blue details integrated in them. Because this car has the night package, you get all the chrome parts in the front bumper in high gloss black, the power domes on the bonnet. It is very stylish, elegant and sporty at the same time, which I really like. I love the fact that Mercedes cars look brilliant. Especially the lines at the side, they look very elegant, very smooth and very classy at the same time. I love it. And of course it has the AMG line, so you get the beautiful side skirt. And this car is fully loaded. As I said, there are different colors available. This color is called the Obsidian Black. You can also choose Designo colors if you want. When you take a look at the rims, there are different colors available. The normal silver ones, the high gloss black ones, when you choose the night package. So there are plenty of choices. Different styling rims are also available. These are 225, 40, 19 at the front. At the back, 255, 35, 19. It comes with Goodyear tires. And of course, just look at the styling. Very smooth. It looks almost like a four-door coupe, which is very good in my opinion. When you take a look at the mirrors, you have the camera for the 360 camera system. It has also the triangle for the blind spot assist, automatic folding mirrors. Of course it has the keyless entry and keyless go function. It has the huge panoramic sunroof, which you can tilt and slide backwards. Tinted rear windows, comes with the night package. And you can also buy it for the first time with the rear wheel steering, just like the S-Class, which is very nice. Hey Mercedes.
How may I help you?
Open panoramic sunroof.
I'm opening the sunroof.
Now at the back you can see the beautiful all new LED taillights. Gorgeous compared to the previous generation. This is 10 times better in my opinion. And it comes with a dark red color, which makes it even more sportier, with the beautiful details on the side. And of course the curved tip exists with a beautiful shape. Also the beautiful diffuser. It has also the rear view camera with the automatic park pilot system. Maybe a little bit better from the back when you compare to the S. Everything about this car is beautiful. What I don't like are the fake exhausts. I can put my hand in it. The real exhausts are underneath the car. I don't know why car manufacturers do this. Not only Mercedes, Volkswagen, Audi does it too. I don't like it. As I said, this car is fully loaded, so it comes with the automatic trunk. Just press it and voila, 455 liters of capacity, trunk capacity, and you can also buy it with the tow hook. close it, just press this button. You can also close it with the key or from the driver's seat. Now the new C-Class has the all new MBUX system, just like the S-Class. You can give it voice commands. It is very clever. Hey Mercedes.
How can I help?
Open window.
I'm opening the window.
Hey Mercedes.
How may I help you?
Close panoramic sunroof.
I'm closing the sunroof.
This is the next level, guys. This is not normal. Where is the car industry going to? Oh my god, what a fantastic car. You can choose it in different color combinations, different packages. It is a mini S-Class. It will sell a lot. It has also the ambient lighting with 64 colors. What I really like is the AMG Line steering wheel, flat bottom design. It is a little bit thicker. It has the chrome shift pedals. It has the touch sensitive buttons on the steering wheel. Now let's take a closer look. It is a mini S-Class, as I said. There are 5 different displays available for the instrument cluster. And you can also turn on the 3D view. The instrument cluster is 12.3 inch big. And it comes with sport, classic, understated, navigation and assistance displays. You can see also the service. It has also the newly designed head-up display, which with a lot of features. You can choose between minimal, sport, standard, eco display. So there are 4 settings for that. Of course, it has the live instructions for the navigation system, and it uses the Google Earth system. The multimedia system is 11.9 inch big, and it is slightly turned to the driver, unlike the S-Class. I think it is gorgeous. It is a fantastic working touchscreen system and very clear. It looks beautiful. Of course, you can choose different trim levels, high gloss black, metal finish, wood finish, matte wood finish. It has also the ambient lighting with 64 colors. The ambient lighting continues also in the air vents. That's extra, but it looks gorgeous in my opinion. And of course, I love this seat button. The seat adjustments on the door panels. When you choose the memory package, you get the seat adjustments on the door panel. And of course, it has the leg extensions. What I also really like, the AMG line comes with the beautiful flat bottom design steering wheel, dual spoke with touch sensitive buttons and the F1 shift pedals. The gear lever is of course behind the steering wheel, not here. So you have a lot of storage areas, 2 cup holders, wireless charging for your phone and so on. And of course the start button is over here. You can turn off the start stop system if you want. It has leather design for the dash and the door panels. Every part of this car is beautifully designed in my opinion. The panoramic sunroof control is touch sensitive, and the armrest opens just like the S-Class, which is very cool. And of course, it has the same systems, the adaptive cruise control, the attention assist, the attention warning, everything. It stays between the lines, it can drive automatically, it has a park pilot, it has the beautiful camera system with the 360 view. It's amazing. It's beautiful. You can even buy it with the perfume system, just like the S-Class. Now this is the back seat of the all new C-Class. I am 1.83 meters, as you can see, plenty of space. 5 fingers space over here. Thanks to the shape of the seat, you have a lot of leg space. Of course, my hair is not touching the roof, even though it has the panoramic sunroof. It has also an armrest with new cup holders. The design is different, as you can see. Not separated anymore, just like the previous generation. This is another design. I think it is better. There's no storage area in the armrest. And of course, this car has also the 4-zone climate control system, which is extra. I think it looks very cool. It has 2 air vents. And of course, the shape of the headrest is new. I think it looks very futuristic and very modern. It has also the ambient lighting over here. And you can see the chrome details of the Burmaster sound system, which is also very cool. And the space over here in the doors is fantastic. You can even fit bottles. That's also nice. And it comes with the dark headliner, thanks to the AMG Sport Package. I love the panoramic sunroof. It gives it a very luxury feel and very spacious feel. This is not Napa leather. You can also buy it with Napa leather. This is fake leather, but it is perforated and it costs less. Even though it is not real leather, it looks fantastic. You can also go for Napa leather with different colors, red, brown, beige, black, everything is available. Even dual colors are available.
The test drive of the all-new Mercedes-Benz C-Class AMG line. This one has 258 horsepower, 400 Nm of torque, 0 to 62 in 6 seconds. The top speed is limited to 250 km per hour. That's 155 miles per hour. And it has a lot of features. Hey Mercedes,
how may I help you?
Turn on red ambient lighting.
Okay, I'm changing the color.
And it is so gorgeous. It has the 9-speed automatic transmission. The engine is a 2-liter 4-cylinder turbocharged petrol engine. For now, this is the most powerful. Of course, there will be a C63 AMG. Hey Mercedes,
how can I help?
Open panoramic sunroof.
I'm opening the sunroof.
Hey Mercedes,
how may I help you?
Tell me a joke.
Sorry, my engineers were German.
Hey Mercedes,
how can I help?
Navigate to Rotterdam.
Here is what I found. Where do you... I will cancel the current route and navigate to the new destination.
This is a W206. Mercedes-Benz has sold 2.5 million C-Class of the last generation, the W205. It is the best-selling sedan available. It has different driving modes. With the AMG line, you get also the Sport Plus. So you get the Eco, Comfort, Sport, Sport Plus for the AMG line and the individual mode. It has the head-up display, it has the new MBUX system, it has the 12.3-inch instrument cluster, and this screen, the MBUX screen, is 11.9-inch big. And this one is the rear-wheel drive car, but you can also buy it with a 4MATIC all-wheel drive system. It is very smooth. The sound insulation is really good. The visibility is really good. It is just like a small S-Class. And it turns the live cameras on in the front. There are cameras in the windscreen for the live navigation instructions. And the sound for a 2-liter 4-cylinder engine is really good. It has the 9-speed automatic transmission. You can give it every command you want, and it is the best in its class. The C-Class, compared to the competitors, this C-Class is the best in my opinion. The exterior, the interior, the features, the safety, everything is so good. And almost 100 kilometers per hour. Hey Mercedes,
how may I help you?
Turn off the head-up display.
I have turned the head-up display off.
For example, you can also do that. But I like the head-up display, so... There are different packages available. Luxury, business, AMG line. The starting price for the new C-Class in the Netherlands is 49,000 euros. But this one I drive now is 79,000 euros. It is fully equipped with every possible feature. It is a little bit stiffer than the luxury line because this is more sportier. It is lower to the ground, it has different suspension. It has 19 inch rims, 245, 225, 40, 19 at the front, 255, 35, 19 at the back. At the back they are bigger. And you can also buy it with the rear wheel steering, just like the S-Class, which is also new. 110, 120, 130. 140, 150, 160, 165. Gorgeous car. Even over here you have the ambient lighting. The interior space has grown on this generation. It has more interior space, a lot of space at the back as well. A lot of leg space on the previous generation. You couldn't sit at the back in the back seat because it was very small, no leg space, very little leg space. But on this generation they have done it thanks to the shape of the seats. By the way, the seats are very comfortable. It has the seat kinetic system. You can also buy it with cooled seats. This one has also the memory. And of course the Burmaster 3D sound system. If you like car music, if you like music, you must buy the Burmaster 3D surround sound system because it is phenomenal. It is fantastic. Another world. This car is something else. I was already in love with the S-Class and Mercedes has done it again. The C-Class was always a little S-Class, and now the life begins with the C-Class in Mercedes. It was the E-Class, now it's the C-Class. Amazing. Just beautiful. You can even buy it with red leather, Napa leather, brown leather, beige, white leather, everything is possible. Matte wood finish is also available. This is the metal finish. Amazing. Just, I'm blown away with this car. I love the steering wheel. It has the automatic autonomous driving of Mercedes-Benz. You can even buy it with the perfume system. I hope that person is doing well. And it has the lane change assist, which is also very cool. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe, share and like this video. For more C-Class videos, just check Aladdin61 on YouTube. Bye bye, take care.